How you doing, kid?
I'm good, Uncle Felix. I'm good.
Good. Good. I wanted to talk to you last week at your mom's funeral, but... Anyway. Your mom was a great lady.
Yeah, she was the best. She thought the world of you, Uncle Felix. She used to tell me stories about you guys growing up. I love those stories.
Yeah, we was like two peas in a pod. Your grandpa Sal used to take us to the feast every year. It was such a great day, you know. We got to eat anything and as much as we wanted.
Yeah, Mom kept the tradition with me too.
Yeah, I don't know if she ever told you this, but this one time we was at the feast and we was eating everything. And then we decided to go on the famous zipper.
I love that ride.
We get on the zipper, and I must have supercharged it, because that thing was moving like never before. I started to feel sick. And I never forget your ma. Your ma had that new pink Betty Boop handbag. So I grabbed it, and I used that.
You chunked in a purse?
Yeah, and she followed me. Listen, I want to let you know that I plan on taking care of you. You won't have to need for nothing. If you want to go to college or study a trade or something, it's taken care of.
Thanks, Unc.
Sicuro, a così se fa. Tua mamma era troppo brava.
Grazie, Gio.
Of course. That's how we do it.